Here is the Pfizer CEO, Albert Bourla, saying that two doses offer very limited protection, if any. This is quite bizarre, considering what I just showed you Joe Biden said.
And we know that the two doses of the vaccine offer very limited protection, if any. The three doses with a booster, they offer reasonable protection against hospitalization and deaths. Against deaths, I think very good. And less protection against infection. Now, we are working on a new version of our vaccine, the 1.1, let me put it that way, that will cover Omicron as well. And of course, we are waiting to have the final results. The vaccine will be ready in March.
Two doses offer very limited protection? But wait a minute. I remember what I just played 3 minutes ago. Didn't Joe Biden say something else?
The various shots that people are getting now cover that. You're okay. You're not gonna get COVID if you have these vaccinations.
Yeah.
Okay, so again, they're not giving you what they promised, and whether that's lying maliciously, whether Biden doesn't know what the hell he's doing, whether this all has nothing to do with COVID and it's much more about controlling your life. Who am I, Alex Jones? Now we've got some video. This is CDC Director Rochelle Walensky. And you're not going to believe it, people. They've been counting COVID deaths that perhaps had nothing to do with COVID.
The overwhelming number of deaths, over 75%, occurred in people who had at least four comorbidities. So really, these are people who were unwell to begin with.
What? Four comorbidities? Four comorbidities? Four other things that might have killed these people? Maybe they got hit by a truck, fell off a building, got caught in the gears of a combine, had bad headache? What is going on here? Why are these people not being hauled in front of Congress? Why are these... I don't like throwing people in the gulags, but we're going to have to start talking about it. These people have lied about absolutely everything. The vaccines work. No, the vaccines don't work. Lockdowns work. No, lockdowns don't work. Masks work. No, masks don't work. I don't like these people very much. Do you like these people? And also, let's remember that the CEO of Pfizer and the head of the CDC, they don't have any real control over you unless you give them that control. The one is the head of a pharmaceutical company. Those used to be the bad guys, right? Like, pharmaceutical companies used to be bad guys 5 years ago. That's what mainstream would have told you. They just want profits, and they want to inject you with things and side effects and blah, blah, blah. Now we can't ask about that. And this woman, Walensky, from the CDC, who's gotten everything wrong all along and was lying about masks and everything else, it's like, she doesn't have any authority over me. I'm a free citizen in a free state. And she should be fired and then hauled in front of Congress and have to explain why she lied about everything and how connected she was to people at the pharmaceutical companies and who was making money off all of this stuff and all the rest of that.